things my own way. I do things my own way.
I should be favored in this matchup, I think. It might be like a plugin that you have interacting with Twitch, Julie, or a bad connection. So, I think there's a few pre-styles that are good. I play this one because I'm comfortable with it. And I don't play a lot of priests. And I'm not even that comfortable with this, but... there are only so many priest decks that I know. Is he not gonna damage me? I probably should have healed last turn.
Magic is not a toy.
I don't have a way to deal with this card. Okay. Your link didn't work very well, Smock. You can also take screenshots and, or I, yeah, you can put screenshots and post them in Discord. Always. I'm guaranteed to get 6 damage face next turn if I heal. And he should know that. So he should know he's dead. You won't get me. No, 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 no. What is happening here? I messed up. Kind of. So, yeah. I had no way to draw a card without filling up my board, and I didn't think about that. You won't get me. You won't get me. Intriguing. Yeah, I realize my mistake now. I missed lethal, by the way. My cards are low. And it's pretty bad. I could have just done Embrace the Shadows and healed his face. And we could lose now. So much in store for you. Like, if he has a Zarella, my board is gone. So that was fun. I mean, game ones can go to fatigue. So probably Ronin's. Yeah. The battle altogether now isn't terrible. But I mean, we have more spells. I mean, if that was BM, that was a very impressive BM. By me. I mean, I really do like All Together now, to be honest. But it's gotta be ruined.
Witness the ways of my forest. I do things my own way.
Sometimes they get one big minion that you do need to deal with.
Be quick.
But does Reckless set your opponent's face to 3 attack? Wait, as in you were able to kill him in one hit? Maybe I should have healed first. I don't know. I mean, I could have got something I wanted to play, though.
I will break your body. What is happening here?
Look at this sidebar. Very informative. I missed lethal again, chat. Or did I that time? No, I don't think I missed lethal. Or I did because I drew last. Oh, wait, how did I draw then again? How did I get the Embrace the Shadows then? Yeah, no, but the Desperate Plea did 3 more damage than maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't lethal. I might have been 1 mana off. You might be right. I might have been 1 mana off. Do I take Mask of Mimicry so I can get more Jorahs? Or do I take the free card draw? Only for the Juras. Another Zarella is pretty cool.
See if you're as good as your grades are.
Wow, that's a lot of devouring plagues. I'm just okay not drawing a card here. Okay. I mean, you didn't think of a full board with Raise Dead in hand. It's so powerful, chat. I think I enjoy, like, ruining people's day too much. Just, like, bow before. So we're gonna run out of value. Basically, we have to draw Juras to win games. But if we can get Juras and then maybe like another Raise Dead or something, we should be pretty well off.
Illusia versus Fireheart.
Is this my review, Lady Baroff, or a challenge?
May cooler heads prevail.
It is fitting that I'm enjoying ruining people's time because I am playing Priest. Like, if I wasn't enjoying ruining people's time, like, I'm just wasting my time on Priest. He overloaded? I wonder how good those cards were. I guess I kind of just want to be able to draw something. I don't know. But I also want drawers to be everything that dies. Okay, so the prayer is good. So I don't want to summon, yeah, I did this in the right order, because I do not want to summon the 3-3. Or the 1, not the 3-3, the 1-2. Like, But our entire deck revolves around Joris, as good as he is. I don't know how we win without him. Is Locus a win condition? Should I go Locus or Archmage Staff chat? Because I do have a lot of spell reduction, so I can get the spells out of my hand with relative ease. I don't actually have that much value. Unless I get the Joris. So it would be like a second win condition-ish, but also Locust just kills people. I think it... Or, I wish you could get another treasure, though.
So this is where you were hiding.
Okay, we got Joris.
What is happening here? What is happening here?
Okay, we really need Raze dead. We will be able to defuse bombs if it comes to that, though. But yeah, that's a lot of bombs in our deck. We're at 10 or 11 bombs. 11 or 12 bombs. Oh my god. The secret is quite dangerous. Once he doesn't attack my face, we are actually in trouble. The draw 3 will potentially kill me.
I must know more.
What is happening here?
I guess it'll work fine.
You won't get me. What is happening here?
Man, I don't know. Do I draw and heal? Or do I try and let my hand fill up? You act as though not using cards is easy. Like, I could just be dead. Okay, we're at 9. Okay, so now we're defusing bombs.
Let's go this way, Spider!
Oh, wait, I messed up. I played a second card. I wasn't supposed to. It's only one card a turn.
I see your weakness.
Why would I trade into Dr. Boom first? So I would have avoided all this damage. Did I just draw 7 bombs in a row? I drew 7 bombs in a row? Because I misplayed. I mean, I got punished. I could have healed too. 7 in a row. Because I played 2 cards. Instead of 1. It was my fault. It was my fault. Also, holy shit, but it was my fault. Okay. The most important part of that game is to only lose 1 game because of it. You can't let yourself mess up. But yeah, the most important part about that loss is that you only lose 1 game. Which is, it's difficult for everybody. It's difficult for me too. I actually think, well, so the odds of drawing 7 in a row is pretty high. I actually think I had more bombs than cards in my deck at the start of that turn, though. To be fair. Because my deck is pretty thin, and I had like 15 bombs in my deck. It said 9 in the, it goes to 9 plus, it doesn't tell you how many are in your deck. So I might have had 14 bombs. Like, I think I had, like, only 7 or 8 cards in my deck. Like, I wasn't in a great situation. I really gotta get to... I mean, I knew I needed to keep a full hand. I misplayed. I don't have a lot of experience in those situations. Sound. I mean, I had everything I needed to win that game. I was at high health. He had 3 cards left. I'm pretty sure I trade and Zarella him. What did he eat? He ate a Nerubian egg.
You won't get me, you won't get me.
I actually missed. I need to heal first. So I have room on the board.
You won't get me. 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 You won't get me.
Not my best day on the job. What knowledge do the stars provide?
I should have healed that and then maybe raised dead. I could just raise dead now. I can wait a turn. I put plague in the starting deck, yeah. Oh, come on. That's not ideal.
No more.
You won't get me. You won't get me.
Oh, crap, 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 crap.
You won't get me. You won't get me. You won't get me.
What knowledge do the stars provide? This jungle hides many secrets.
Yeah, I mean, the odds were low of it happening. For sure. I got unlucky, but I should have never been in that position in the first place. Is what it comes down to.
You won't get me!
I must know more. I must know more.
This card has actually been causing games to crash. I don't know what it is, but Tice had his game crash it. I saw it crash twice yesterday when someone played Ringmaster Watley. It was golden because the card that the golden monkey transformed a golden card is why it was golden. A golden monkey, it's just an active treasure. Like loyal sidekick and stuff. It's typically only good if you get double legendary, though.
Should be devoted to the light, yet you lurk in shadow.
I do things my own way.
This is scary. Okay. Whew. I was like, if that's plagiarism, I'm fucked. Never draws. The golden monkey isn't a golden card, no. But if the card in your hand is golden before you play golden monkey, the final card will be golden. Yeah, I think Sphere is reasonable. I just don't care for it as much. I try to focus more on finding ways for the deck to be able to win without it than focus completely on winning with the Sphere. Yeah, I need to be able to draw cards. Oh, come on.
Oh,
Such a perfect specimen.
Please, help me find
Tyrion. That does not look good.
It seems you need another lesson, mortals. Come forth, my brood.
I must know more.
Please tell me there's a minion left. Okay. I mean, that's fine.
What is happening here?
Oh my god, I was at full health. Whatever. I want more Druras. So I want these to die first. He won't damage my face, though. I could have rate Rose dead to get more, but I want more than one board of Juras.
Here for a good time.
Not being able to get a ton of Juras at the same time is really a couple of misplays that I've made this game. It's a pretty big issue.
Warriors of the Frozen Wastes.
Such a perfect specimen. Such a perfect specimen.
I really just need one more mana so bad.
Your faith in the light.
You won't get me. You won't get me.
I must know more.
I might have to start healing. Well, I can attack into something and be damaged. He kills them both. Aw, oh, come on, my drawers. I can't get any more now. God, it's a 3-3.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
May the light grant you peace.
Consider this your greatest test.
So I have to kill both cultist odds. We can just see what we get first here.
Come on, share.
Let the dead rest.
Consider this your greatest test.
I could have healed a minion because I wasn't thinking. I was too focused on the cards in my hand. But we still have lethal. I played poorly to lure him into a false sense of security. The five head plays that Twitch chat just doesn't see. Only 300 IQ. You sell me short, chat. I mean, I don't want any of these cards. Literally, I want none. What do you guys think I should take? Because they're all freaking terrible. What was the combo with Mechathune that you could do with this card? I don't remember. How that worked. How were you able to get that? Oh, it was because you had a minion that could pull it? Or no. Okay, I think I remember now. Yeah, there was the 6-5. Oh, the Ticking Abomination, that was it. It was the 6-5, and then you play two Ticking Abominations. Okay, so you pull Mechathune, and then you destroyed your board. Okay. That was it. Okay, it was the Ticking Abomination that I forgot. I remember the Coffin Crasher. Well, yeah, and then in Wild, this was an OTK, and they had to change how Echo worked, but who cares about Wild?
May cooler heads prevail.
Did you graduate with honors?
What kind of decks does this Dane play that you speak of? They didn't nerf Snip Snap directly. They nerfed the entirety of Echo cards and how they function. So none of them got dust refunds. That's not why they did it that way, but it's funny to me. You might notice there's no tier 2 or tier 3 or tier 4 on my tier list. Just get that going, I guess. I don't know. I have 8 cards in hand, so I can't really play duplicate. If you're struggling with Paladin, you could consider watching a certain guide on a certain YouTube channel. And maybe it'll help you improve with it. You watched my Humble Blessing guide? Well, I don't know what to say then. Maybe you are just horrible. need one more. Yeah, dude, the dragon blood is hilarious. Well, so, like, so they're in a bad position most of the time, but every single time they're, like, they trade, and then they're like, wait, what just happened? No, I get two Mazakis. I knew I should have tried. I don't know. Oh, wait, he doesn't have spell damage. Okay, we gotta do something about this situation.
Who's ready for a little
show? Oh wait, these didn't die though. So, oh shit. Counterspell. Crap. I've made a few mistakes this game, I'm willing to admit. We do have a lot of Mazakai. Yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out today. I super appreciate it. If you enjoy, please be sure to hit the follow button. And you can check out my Discord for decklists and YouTube for runs every day. Much damages, so I'm doing 12. Wait, what? How is that not considered spell damage? I always thought that was considered spell damage. I guess not. Well, obviously not now, but I always thought it was. Oh, that's true. I can get a lightning bolt or something.
Did you graduate with honors?
Yeah, Cram Session draws a few too many cards. So that just happened.
Thank you.
Oh, I messed up. I could have actually cleared the board super easily. 14. I think it's worth it to trade into this first.
Top of me class. Just be quick. Top of me class.
I messed up a few times there. I messed up so many times this game, I don't want to talk about it, chat, okay? I just don't want to talk about it. I don't. We actually need to take damage before I can actually do anything. Okay. I've got some ideas on how to get out of the situation. This is, so, yeah, this doesn't qualify as extended BM. I'm basically just saying I have to, that's okay. I might want to save it, though. This Archmage staff has to win the game for us. Hey, Goblin Mode. But yeah, so, I made some poor decisions. Which happens? What is this one? Mirror Entity. I mean, I think the game has been pretty fun back and forth. Oh my, but the wish just kind of broke my brain, I think. I was not ready to get wished on. Hello, Yasin. He does not have many cards.
Could you repeat that?
Oh, my 7-7. That thing put in so much work for us. I could have healed his face. I think since we're so much, he's so much further in fatigue, I should heal his face. Have I seen his treasure yet? It was Wish. That's his third Doom. Oh, I burn a card. I have no plan to lunacy. I don't wanna kill Olgra, okay chat? There's no excuse to kill Olgra. I mean, he's only got 4 cards left. 6 cards. He has 6 cards total left. Oh my god. He almost summoned Alakir the Windlord. If I didn't kill that taunt totem. If I was like, I want to push damage face. Ripple, bro.
shall bring you breath.
Could you repeat that?
That voice line is like, I'm pretty sure he knew he lost a while ago. He was just going through the motions. Yeah, that's about as extended as BM can get. Like, I had to fatigue my opponent because I accidentally gave him, well, one, I roasted the wrong minion. Well, so the longest duel I've had was when I played against the same player for my first 5 games. That was my longest duel. Because we played against each other 5 times. So only one of us could go on after that. The true duel. I don't know what my longest game has been. It wasn't when it first came out. It was a few patches in. Wait, I have no idea what my longest game has been. I mean, I don't time my games, so it's like impossible for me to find because I just will never know. And it would probably be boring, because it would probably be the longest, because my opponent was roping and it was a long game. Whereas I never rope. Almost never. That's not good. I don't know if there's the... I've never hit the turn limit. You basically, like... It's pretty hard to hit the turn limit without Archbishop, Benedictus, or, Dead Man's Hand, or those the two cards that caused draws?
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself. My daggers are
Yeah, no, but there were rules for that. Whoever had more life at the end, life plus armor, would win. But yeah. You would get draws that had to be settled. I kind of wanted to develop this.
I will break your body.
What are these secrets? It's gotta be attack face secrets. Hello, Jakey. I mean, I've been streaming every day. I've been streaming duels every day forever, basically. You can't find me, it's on you. But yeah, a lot of people just never scroll down. What exactly is it? It is after you cast your first arcane spell disc. Yeah. So his hand is just always free. So that was the one that could be mirror entity, right? Or not? Yes.
Are we really going to do this?
Maybe I should draw first sometime. So it's Oasis Ally and Spellbender. Yeah, but yeah, this setup on mage or priest is just like unstoppable. They get to play as many quests as they can every single turn, or as many spells as they want every turn, and there's just no beating them almost. Like the only thing that limits them is like if they get like a handful of shatters. It's possible, but it's still pretty tough for them to lose. I don't believe that there's anyone that mostly plays Tavern Brawl.
Form ranks.
See, now he discovers a spell, his hand gets cheap. I've never actually got an Arcane Flux in a deck that it made sense in. Oh, I could have just done that combo. Why didn't I do that? I'll just take some damage, wait a turn, and do it. Or did I just draw this? I don't know. I've been on such autopilot, I don't know anything right now. Yeah, I should. I saw the board clear with Circle after I wasted a bunch of resources not doing that. So I was a little upset. But I didn't want to do it then. casual one mana.
I see.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Eye of C'thun. Brightwing would eat you given the chance without hesitation and say that she's playing with you. So you might want to be careful. Yeah, Brightwing eats her friends. And she doesn't feel bad about eating her friend either. I don't hate all cute cards. I really like Shares and the Corpse Flower. That's like the cutest card in the game.
Someday I'll be just like you.
And by like the cutest card in the game, I mean is the cutest card in the game. Charizen is not a dragon. Also, Brightwing is a dragon. I think I need to concede. I have to go to the bathroom. Crap. I have to assume he's taunting me.
You wanna cast a spell? I wanna cast a spell.
There's a chance he doesn't have a 4 damage AoE. Small chance. This only hit a... Man, why does it only hit enemies? Why can't I have the Reckless Apprentice heal? Oh no, he killed them all. He had AoE chat. There is still the raised dead. See what he's got. Okay, well, Reckless Apprentice really isn't gonna do us much good. And maybe I should have healed. Oh my god, Reckless could actually destroy us so hard. My last Jorahs I need to get to that mask.
Please help me find Orgrim.
We are friends now.
I burn a card again. Or I kind of burn 2 cards. Do you guys think he has a spellbender?
You fight me, you get burned.
I don't want to play drawers until I get Mask of Mimicry to make all these cards useful. Okay, so we healed for 3. We have 9 cards in hand. Can only heal once per turn, which is kind of a pain. It's a little tough. Also, the fact that we're drawing a card every turn is also hurting. Probably this, actually. Draconic Studies is pretty sick. Oh, but do we need the healing? We probably need the healing. Like, we should be okay on value-ish. Just don't be an arcane spell. We do have to trade pretty hard. Oh yeah, crap, the Oasis ally. It should be okay.
You won't get me.
I want to take over the board is the main thing I want to do. What was that from? I think I know that that's an Oasis ally. No one hosted today, Jordan. Okay, don't you dare get it clear. No. No. You could get like Arcane Explosion and an Arcane Explosion. Okay, I don't think there's a card that saves them. Well, I mean, he did pyroblast his own minion at one point. That does sometimes happen if you're playing on like an iPad or something. 190, which yeah, that. He BM'd and he lost. Or he may have misclicked. It is possible to have misclicked. Wait, you don't think that in the last 51 minutes I've played two games. By the way, in the last 51 minutes, two games. Yeah, so I think he had lethal and he missed it, and then about half an hour later, I won. My sister does have an Instagram, but I don't think any of you would want to follow her.
Illusia versus Rattlegor.
So this is where you are.
I'm actually a shit. Like my sister, she makes my parents like her post on Instagram, so it can like get more hits and stuff. Yeah, you won nothing, Julie. He's not a TikToker, no. Did I've dropped some frames today, but not recently. But yeah, so basically, you know what channel points are? So what you just won is what I used to have instead of channel points. But I still have the raffles going to help chat get engaged when it's moving slow. The double legendary, yeah, this is like the ideal warrior pickups. You can put so much tempo down so fast. And now with this, we're gonna look for like insight, maybe. Take devouring plague. Hey, LCS. Yeah, LCS is the fattest one of everyone. Armor made to fit. There's nothing I can do to give away, freedom points. Twitch really limits your control. I mean, haven't I already done that when I accidentally pay out the Believers LCS? Has that never been in your favor? Because that's happened like 3 times. And it's always the Believers. Not keeping the Hysteria might be a huge mistake. You act as if I control whether he ropes every turn, Jewel. So that might look a little weird, but it's setting up a Faeoris Blade kill. We really gotta get some armor healing. He took plans.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test. Thank you.
Garage thinks we're following. Glad you enjoy. If you got questions, feel free to ask. Zobido, thanks for following. We're at 9 attack. I want to keep healing. But maybe I Madam Lazul. Or if I Madam Lazul, I'm just going to get those things. Yeah, they should have made it so that the voice changes every time it dies.
Join the fight. Glory awaits.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time. Here for a good time. Here for a good time.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
Wait, it only did 2 damage. Okay, that's on me, chat. That's on me. Oh, we're dead, by the way. Fuck.
Be quick.
For some reason, I thought that the condemn was going to do 3 damage because I'm fatigued. So, that did just happen. I need to basically never have a minion on the board.
Consider this your greatest test.
Uh, 17 times 2. I go down. So the idea is he can get 2 Grommishes, but unless he can enrage him on his own. Like, they're only 9/9s. And I have 30 damage next turn. Yeah, you mean the blade that we stole from our opponent's deck? It did carry, didn't it? Helped me live a turn. It's always frustrating, Robin. Oh no! That's gonna be fun to deal with. I don't think it's gonna be an hour. You are fucking kidding me. Brightwing! At least we know that's in his deck and not his hand. Oh no, please tell me you didn't get Shadow Word Void or Zarella.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
Okay. Okay then.
Thank you.
Yeah, our win condition is to kill him. His win condition is to kill him. I mean, if we can get to the drawers, we might be okay. Have you ever heard the John Madden quote that the team that scores the most points usually wins the game?
Are we really going to do this?
I'm doing all right, Ozoi.
What knowledge do the stars provide?
Keep your thoughts to yourself.
What knowledge you got?
Is this gonna be vaporized? You think I used the Zarella too liberally? It's a fair criticism. How did I get this card again? Oh, so this is from his deck. Frank, thanks for following.
We come from far.
Okay.
Yes, master.
Beautiful creations.
What is happening here?
Oh.
I should have done this differently so this was never made. I have 7 Void Fiends in my deck. I do have 2, or I have a condemn, 1 condemn. Oh my gosh. He has so many chances. Silver loaded for 4 next turn. Okay, I actually didn't realize that was gonna happen. Oh my god. I might be able to kill him. Like, he can't get Ice Block. I wasn't even thinking. I thought it was gonna only heal or get 3 attack, and then I was like, wait a minute, that's way more attack than 3. Yeah, I could have added more attack, too. I was planning on trading it off. And then I was like, ooh, oh wait. Yeah, I thought it was. I actually wish I hadn't made the Light Warden. Because he was always going to kill it. And it was going to go into the pool. I mean, LCS. A what emote?
Greatest weapon of all.
I do things my own way.
They like Gray's dead, but it's like it's pretty worthless until we get Joris, but I'm gonna keep it because like the two of them together are how I win like the vast majority of my games. I mean, that's how it works, only bad puns. I can only make so many high level plays in a stream, and then my brain, it can't keep up. Like, I have a limit.
Oh, it says explode!
Nova saying, if I wanted to see someone win, I'd go watch Crip's stream and look at his opponent. Hello, PG. How are you doing? It is suspiciously close. You're onto something there. I might be from the United States. Has anyone ever told you you're a very good detective?
From the curse.
My wand gets one free!
Does this make it cost one or one less? One. Grand tournament. That ain't great. I'm just gonna kill everything but that. Well, yes, welcome from Brazil. PG. I was actually supposed to go to Brazil, but they can't, like, they moved Copa America to, Argentina instead. Well, that's just great. It was pretty insane though, like, so I beat like 10 people in the tournament, and almost all of them were from South America. And then I ran out of, and then I played against Muzzy and lost. I had an insane record against him. It was quite lucky.
The future is clear. Your demise is near.
Man, I can just get rid of this.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
The issue is that it goes into the Deadpool. Thanks for following. Oh wait, I could have played the Arcane Intellect. Wow. Hey, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime, sir. Glad you enjoy. The follow into the instant Prime. The combo. Oh, he, every time he plays a Battlecry minion, he goes into fatigue. It's probably vaporize. But the thing is, every card he gets is two cards. Poison does not go through Divine Shield, no. Oh no, and he has two of those. Oh boy, that's a lot of healing we gotta do, chat.
Is it cold in the shadows?
I'm pretty sure that's gonna be vaporize. Oh, and he has like infinite of those, so. That's my bad. Fuck!
I didn't know you had it in you.
I think my family heard that one. They're all asleep in bed. I probably woke at least one of them up there. I think it was a reasonable moment to swear, but, it's rough.
In the shadows.
I didn't know what it was. Twitch poker. Can't say that that turn was objectively wrong. I mean, he just, if he keeps discovering these, we can't win. I mean, the Mindpocalypse will eventually be damaged, but...
What makes something real?
I should have played this and then Circle of Healing, maybe. I played Mindpocalypse to draw on two cards. It takes for five next. I can't deal with... He has too many of these. Why did I thought steal? Because I had excess mana. Oh. Tome was 4 mana though, I thought. I think there was a point, I could have tomed before playing a specific card, yes. I haven't tested for Spellbender, have I? I didn't think I did, but... Did I test for a Spellbender, chat? It's not on the list. Okay. Oh yeah, Hysteria. Hysteria. Hey, Elvis. Okay, well, he's got two counter spells. He hasn't played any of these cards yet.
Be quick.
I mean, he's played four Staff of Scales. If he gets another one, we're in pretty big trouble. That's a... Do I know that's a counterspell or not? I might know that's a counter spell. Oh no, he's got two of those.
My cards are low.
I think it's counter spell. Okay. Okay. Oof. Wait, I have no minions. Well, except for the last card in my deck. So I'm playing against two cards he discovers, and I get one random card. Hello, Cap'n Crunch.
a spell?
You wanna cast a spell?
I wanna cast a spell.
I'm out of cards.
My enemies are eternal.
I want to cast a spell.
You try hard. I'll give you that.
Versus Fireheart!
Is this my review, Lady Baroff, or a challenge?
May cooler heads prevail.
Riggedy Raw, thank you so much for the subscription. Glad you enjoy. Thank you so much for the support. How are you doing? Fine. Ooh. That's a good start. Like, he's gonna be able to put a lot of pressure on us. Ba-bum. Yeah. I've never known an aggro shaman to rope like this before. I wonder if it's even better to do that, or if he should have shot that at his own face. How long has this run been? Been over 2 hours. I think we're approaching 3 hours. I need some minions to die. Alright, whatever. And you also need to take damage, so whatever. I need a lot of stuff to go on. But I also need, like, I need to take damage. Okay, I mean, I asked to take damage. So I guess I can't complain here. I can't heal myself anymore, of course. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, he can clear my board.
No.
So I'm one man off of being able to do what I really want to. Oh shit, but I won't be able to play it. Oh, he has scattered caltrops, not caltrops. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Calm down, PJ. Everything's okay. That's really bad, if you guys are unaware of what's bad and what's not bad. If that gets hit, I think we live. If it doesn't, I think we're in pretty big trouble.
What is happening here? What is happening here?
Okay.
Be quick.
Now, do I kill that? Because if he clears now, I don't have reload. Because I'm out of mana. I should have Nova'd first. Please don't kill me. I'm feeling dead. Well, one, I should have known it first. Two, I was just one mana short of what I needed to do every turn. Anyway, I tried. They were tough games, but if you're watching on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, and comment on how long that run took to only get 10 wins. Was it worth it? And make sure you check me out every day on twitch.tv/TeamAmerica. Thanks for watching.